Philadelphia Flyers versus Minnesota Wild.
Mike Farmer just sent me a text message or an email. 24th largest city in Canada is Regina. Okay.
So it is Suter. Did he send you a population?
No, sir.
Okay, just the rank. Okay, that's fine.
He's a Scarlet Knight, though. Rutgers alum.
Suter tried to play that ahead, and it skipped back down. We are advised it's 193,100.
Well, Mosaic Football Stadium is one of the great places to go watch a game. That's all I can say if you're a great fan of the Great Cup, like Craig Berube.
Well, he called that timeout, rallied the troops, and they've had some great opportunities. The problem has been the goalkeeper, and he is having his own goalkeeper come off right now. It is a Brady Hoke move. Down by two, 3:22 to go. And it is Giroux stepping in on this draw with Brodziak. Punched it wide. Six attackers for the Flyers. Tiemannen gave it around behind. Voracek with it there. Sent one that goes back down the ice, and so they'll chase it down. There will be no icing on the play. So here is Streit holding. Cook is up front in this forecheck, along with Torrey Mitchell. Pass on the money, and Hartnell flips one that goes off the glass and careens near Voracek. Bumped off by Cook. Continues, though, working along now with Wayne Simmonds. Off the shelf, it popped behind. Giroux tried to feed, got it. Back to Streit. His shot deflected wide. Rebound, jam play at the side of the net. Poking away and then ramming his shoulder in was Hartnell. But play is stopped, and Harding has the puck.
Again, he's unflappable in goal, and the Flyers are trying to get a lot of rubber on him. The rolling puck from Mark Streit, it goes off of Matt Cook's stick as it goes towards the net. A lot of traffic down low, and a wraparound opportunity coming from below the icing line for Hartnell, with Simmonds right in Josh Harding's face.
Couturier on the draw, along with Koivu. In the shooting hole is Matt Reed. Can they get it to him, though? Nope. The Wild are able to lift it out in the person of Parisi. And so it's Mazaros. He and Colbert, Braden Shen, as well as Downey. Couturier deflects it back in, and Matt Reed. Those are the six for the Flyers. Scandella there, but then Spurgeon rattled on around. Mazaros with plenty of time to work with it. Then back on for Downey, then to Reed. Closed off by Spurgeon, hoisted along. Kept, but then it rolled off the stick, and Mazaros has to play at center. Colburn right back across to him with 2:10 to go. Off of Downey, played by Spurgeon, fresh from the bench to handle this, was Luke Shen. Given back on now for the tip back in by Braden Shen. Along to get it to the corner, Scandella. Rocked a bit there out of the two aside. The fifth man got it. Braden Shen's pass misfired for Streit and goes back down. So it is Tiemannen to take it again. Clock continues to move. It's down to the last minute and three quarters. Parisi got that one. Threw it along for Pominville. Taken back over by the Flyers, though, and it's Giroux. Giroux led it ahead. Voracek able to bring it on. Met there by Suter, but he's able to get by going for the loose puck. Voracek and Suter tie up behind. Hartnell muscles in. Scaled on back to the point. Mazzaro's hands on the strike. Streit back to Mazzaro's again. Big log jam of players in front. Now they part as a shot was deflected just wide. Good shot that was deflectable from Mazzaros. This one went off. Giroux dives and shovelboards one that Mazzaros was able to keep alive, and then it's rifled back to the corner. Rodin tried to play there, could not. Wayne Simmonds able to guide it on back and strike with it there. Hands it back across to Mazzaros. Led back on once again to Mazzaros for a drive. Save made. Rebound scramble in front. Taken back on by Simmonds in the last 55. Led to the outside once again. Holding that one and then shooting one was Giroux. That one blocked down. Simmonds able to turn with it in traffic. Closed off by Suter. Jammed along now for Giroux. Fans it out and gives to Mazzaros a drive. And that one blocked down in front. Helmetless is Simmonds as it's cleared to center with 35 to go. Flyers have to get two. Puck carried right back on by Hartnell again. With Giroux moving to the front. Pass was blocked. Taken to the outside now by Koivu. Led back across. It's Brodziak trying to skitter one in front. That's blocked by a Flyer. 20 seconds to go.
Braden Shen got that one right in the chest.
And Shen is able to play this one along. Then it's thrown back in by Giroux. Scandella, but then Downey. Then inside of the net. Shen tried to play in front, cleared back off by the defense. And offside is called with 5.4 to go. And they are standing here to salute the Wild, but in particular, Josh Hardy.
Well said, Doc. Amazingly smart hockey fans, and they understand it here, what Josh Hardy's about to accomplish. And I'll leave that to you, sir.
He is gunning for his third shutout of the year, his 10th career shutout. And Scandella will go back to usher this one into the win column, 1 point away from third.
Minnesota Wild won! Wow, that was a good game of hockey. The hockey game was amazing. Philadelphia Flyers shouldn't have done more defending, and so they couldn't have scored some pucks to get some goal points for the hockey game, but no, the Minnesota Wild wins this hockey game.
Final score in the game.
It was a good hockey game.
Two for the Wild.
For the Minnesota Wild. For the Philadelphia Flyers, not that much.
Coming up, NHL overtime.
Minnesota Wild won.
And Lestea